being involved in a motor vehicle accident can be a frightening experience. Here are some steps to take if you find yourself in this situation. Check for injuries. Check yourself and others involved in the accident for injuries. If anyone is injured, call 911 immediately. Move to a safe location. If it's safe to do so, move your vehicle to the side of the road or a safe location to avoid further accidents. Call the police. Even if there are no injuries, it's important to call the police to report the accident. The police will create a report, which can be important evidence if you decide to pursue a claim. Exchange information. Exchange contact and insurance information with the other drivers involved in the accident. Take photos of the scene, including damage to the vehicles and any injuries. Contact your insurance company. Report the accident to your insurance company as soon as possible. Provide them with any information you have, including the police report and photos. Seek medical attention. Even if you don't feel injured, it's important to seek medical attention as soon as possible. Some injuries, such as whiplash or concussions, may not show symptoms right away. Consult with a motor vehicle accident lawyer. If you are injured or have significant property damage, it may be worth consulting with a motor vehicle accident lawyer. They can help you understand your legal rights and options, and can represent you in negotiations with insurance companies or in court if necessary. Remember that being involved in a motor vehicle accident can be stressful, but it's important to stay calm and take the necessary steps to protect yourself and your legal rights. For more information and a free consultation, please call at 312-357-1431 or visit us online at www.jmflaw.com.